By orders of Lord Gortash, refugees are no longer allowed in the city. Turn around. Really? Here I thought this was going to be a boring day.
Help! I'm being attacked!
Halt! By orders of Lord Gortash, refugee, or do you have the means to support yourself? Right. Article 30.1.5 of the Council's Decree on Extraordinary Wartime Measures. I am confiscating that. The city thanks you for your contribution. Your name?
Well met, citizen.
Your parasite stirs. From the construct, you feel connection, resonance.
I am a steel watcher, citizen. Here to serve the people of Baldur's Gate in the name of Lord Enver Gortash.
State your business. I'm doing the questioning here. Now. Your business. Uh-huh. Eyes open, body still.
The watcher's gaze, a presence awakens. You are seen. You are known. Your party's prior transgressions are reflected in its stare, as witnessed by the cult's ever-alert, scrying eyes. It has seen the deep shadows of Grimforge and the stone floors left bloodied. It knows the cold walls of Moonrise Towers and the cultists who fell there. The Watcher speaks directly into your mind with a voice like poisoned honey.
You are marked for special treatment. Not simply an enemy of the people, but an enemy of the Absolute. Come quietly, or die.
Still breathing, despite everything.
time to waste.
Oloth Plindos.
Survival is all that matters.
Everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
Trust no one. Shall we?
No time to rest.
Caress's caress also has rules.
We are not
staying in a brothel.
Listen, it's got private rooms, music, and all round pleasant folks.
No one stopped me yet.
And if a patron confuses me for a member of staff,
I'd probably break his nose. Good point.
I found so many victims for Cazador here. They're the kind of people no one would ever miss.
We have time. The runaway is still...
We should go. I do not want to face the Master if we're late for his Black Mass.
Soon, sister. I only need one more mark.
We have enough for the Master. No more needed.
It's not for the Master, it's for me. I spent 100 years eating rats and dogs, but soon I'll be able to feast. I want someone there, ready for me. And once the Mass is done and our Lord grants us freedom, I can celebrate by drinking them dry.
Cazador promised you your freedom, and you believed him. Ha! You were never burdened with intelligence, Petras. But your load seems especially light these days.
Astarion! It cannot be.
Oh, that's no way to welcome back a brother, Dahl. Didn't you miss me?
Why would you come back? You got out. You were free.
Isn't it obvious, sister? He wants to ascend with the rest of us. He heard about the ritual and the power our master will grant us, so he came back with his tail between his legs, hoping all would be forgiven.
You always were an idiot, Petras. Where is he hiding? Tell me!
Brother! Please!
You heard them. Tell me what I need to know. Now!
The Master is preparing the Black Mass beneath his palace. There's a defiled chapel. It was hidden there the entire time, hidden from us all.
I'm going to stop Cazador.
What the hell's happened to you, Astarion? What are you?
I'm more than what I was. And I'm not afraid of anything anymore. The sun can't harm me. Cazador can't compel me. I'm the only person who can stop him. Now go, before I change my mind about roasting you, brother.
This isn't over, Astarion.
Poor fools. They actually think Cazador will save them. Yes, and they'll be trembling in fear when they tell him. They're no threat to us. They have no choice but to do Cazador's bidding. I pity them. Worst of all, they don't know their fate's already set. They're doomed. The only question is whether their lives will be sacrificed to a monster like Cazador, or serve a greater purpose. Seven sigils on seven spawn. And Cazador has the other six. We have to face him and take that power for ourselves. I knew I could count on you. It's that killer instinct I love so much. And now we know that Cazador's skulking somewhere beneath the palace, it'll be infinitely easier to track him down. All right, let's go. This place stinks of rat blood and despair.
Keep your hands to yourself.
That shapeshifter's key unlocked the door. Interesting. Near the bed.
You notice some blood has pooled on the wooden floor. You notice the blood's source, a body hidden under the bed.
I know this key. It's identical to the one held by that corpse in the tunnels. Of names. Father Lorgan. These tunnels were full of shapeshifters. Father Lorgan's name is written here too. These tunnels were full of shapeshifters. Father Lorgan's name is written here too.
Hello? Hi! Over here! Me! really gonna fight you. I was just trying something out. My name's Narber, adventurer to be, soon to be the best adventurer anyone's ever seen. As soon as I figure out what kind of adventurer I want to be. What do you think? Can I be a fighter? Oh! All right then. Sorry to bother you.
Ahoy, stranger! Thanks for stopping by Calm's Garms. I'm Calm. Well, Carmen. What can I do you for? Sounds good. Get you something a bit fresher than your current outfit. Remember. This one could work for another season.
have some sway lying around here. Feels like hemp.
No.
Keep a blade close.
You're not wearing armor.
For another client, maybe.
I have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Our enemies are everywhere.
Eager for battle.
All is ash and meat.
Perfect for a shirt.
I thought that threw me.
This armor was
just been tingling.
Pricey.
I can't believe
you told me the armor was a bargain.
You madman.
It was. But good armor is hard to find. How else was I supposed to feed her?
You wear it to dinner with your folks.
You are not wearing armor to meet my mother and father.
I'm Bever in it. For you,
I'd recommend.
How about the flop house?
It has plenty of.
Great! We can bunk with
Librarian does this thing with her wit, my 104s, and